What is up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I am making this vlog because I am going out and I am getting some drone photography slash video of a house. So currently it's like 11:30 ish o'clock, and right now I am on my way to the specific house where we're filming. And yeah, overall this should be pretty good. I haven't gotten an opportunity to do this yet, so I guess this would be kind of my first time. But the good thing is that I feel like I have a lot of experience within drone cinematics and photos, because towards the beginning of this channel, that's what I mainly did. And yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. Geez, I just got lost like 18 times, but I think we're finally in the right spot. But what the heck? That just took me so much longer than I needed to. Alrighty, guys, we have made it. And yeah, here we go. So far it is going well. I'm in this house right now trying to get shots, so I think the plan is some interior shots and then some exterior with the drone, and kind of compile them together into like a cinematic edit, and hopefully I will be able to show you guys what that looks like in the end. All right, the interior of the house is done, and now we are gonna take some drone shots. Guys, I have crazy news. I was flying my drone and I was doing a backwards shot and I got it stuck in the tree. Oh God, during the shoot. Where even is it? Where? Oh, there it is. Straight up there. Gosh, I have to get it done. I'm gonna be so mad. I have been trying to get this dumb drone. Can you even see it? I've been trying to get this freaking drone for so long. It's up here. Look at my hands. Look at my hands. I don't know. My hands are cut. Oh, it's so annoying. Why? Guys, this actually sucks. I had to take a break just because it was taking too long. My arm was getting tired, but I've been just throwing fruit into a tree for like the past 1 hour. And now we're here at the marketplace, as you can see, to get a bag of apples, so I can continue throwing them into a tree. So, yay. I got my bags of Granny Smith apples, as you can see right here. I got 3 of them. There's a decent amount of apples in each one. And right now, do a little target practice. And yeah, I just need to get it down. Oh, I'd be so grateful. It's so annoying. This always happens. What the heck? Ladies and gentlemen, it's go time. We got the apples. We're back out here. Guys, I'm literally shaking. I got it. I haven't received it yet. It fell from such a high height. Oh God, if this little thing is broken, I'll be so sad. But the biggest worry is over. It's out of the tree. Moment of truth. There it is.
Alrighty, guys, I got the drone. Thank goodness. That would have been so annoying. pretty much there's really not a lot of damage. As you can see, there's something right down there, but that's okay. It's just a little crack. I turned it on and the gimbal works. The camera's not damaged. There is a broken prop that I have to replace. I'm actually so lucky though, because that thing fell from like 20 to 30 feet in the air straight onto the ground. It took me so long with the goddamn apples. I donated the apples as kind of a peace offering after that. And yeah, not what I expected for my first kind of drone job. Luckily, I still have a drone after it. And yeah, hopefully I can get the edit done. What is up, guys? It is Sunday, 11:55 at night, and I pretty much just finished up editing the video. It took a long time just because it was very technical and I had to find the like best shots of each place in the house. And yeah, the client picked the song and everything, and I guess I'll just show you what I have. And yeah, here you guys go. There you guys have it. I hope you guys enjoyed that kind of little real estate video edit. And yeah, overall, it went pretty well. Besides getting a drone stuck in a tree, it was a fun experience, and I think I want to do it again. And yeah, so thanks for watching this video. Expect more content like it, or short films, or parody videos, or whatever. And yeah, if you guys are new to the channel, a subscribe would mean so much, you don't even understand. And yeah, I'll see you next week. Thank you. Bye-bye.